up, folks? I'm back. Sorry about the delay. Right now, you're seeing is the Johnny Cage's famous shadow kick. The best idea to use the shadow kick is in the ending of a combo, because if you do the shadow kick way before a match, it will get uppercut easily, and you will definitely lose the match. So my recommendation for you to use Johnny Cage's shadow kick is after big ass stomp damaging combo. As you see, say if my opponent's Johnny Cage, I would decide to block high or block low and just uppercut. That is your worst case scenario. So I will use the shadow kick during and ending a combo.